Hey there, folks. Today I'd like to take a casual peek into another Let's Play Elite Dangerous for the PC episode. And for this episode, we're going to go back to our exploring passion. And we're going to start off on our third expedition out into the stars. And I decided that we're just going to go ahead and travel in the trailing direction and follow the arm, the spiral arm of where we're at currently. Let me just bring up the galactic map here. I've already had plotted out a route 150 light years in the trailing direction, and if I zoom out, basically we're gonna go ahead and just go in the trailing direction here and make a trip around the trip back. I still haven't decided how far we're gonna go out before coming in, possibly 1,000 light years, maybe a couple thousand light years. We'll see. This will be our longest journey yet. Our longest journey was basically to the Pleiades cluster, which was about 300 light years. So basically we're going to try to get as three times as far as we did last time. So probably 1,000 light years is a good number. Especially with our newer ship, hopefully it can get us further. And you can see the route so far for the first 150 light years to Ulche, as what I have planned to do here. And we're not too far away from our home base of Apadakavi here, but we're currently at Ross 411, where we were last left off the previous episode. So taking a look, just want to make sure. We still have that bounty. It's only a 200 credit bounty from that local system. But this leg of the journey is going to take about 26 jumps. It's not too bad. So, and make sure we have an empty cargo hold. Okay. Oops. And before we take off, I'll take a look at some of the services here for outfitting. See if we can better outfit what we currently have. We have a power plant rated C4. I don't think we're gonna. No, there's a B4 rated, but that's almost 500,000 credits. So, increase the mass by 8 tons, though. I think we'll. There's a D3 rated. Nah. Let's see. For our thrusters. Oops. Nothing there, but frame shift drive. We have a D5. I'm not sure we're going to find anything better here. There's a B5, but more mass again. Life support, they don't have anything here, yeah. But power distributor, we have a rated E4. There's a D3. B4. Yeah. Sensors. Rated D3. I'm looking mainly for class D because of the mass. C5. Shield generator. D3 rated. Trying to remember, what do we have? A C4? E4. Oh, this is by module type. Oops. And the shield generators. We have a rated D3. Pass on that. Cargo rack. Detailed surface scanner. Just have that one. How about the basic discovery scanner? Maybe we can get an immediate 400,000. But it gives you an extra 1,000 light years. I want to get an advanced discovery scanner, but that is at an extreme price there. How much would we get back? 1,000 credits. Let's go ahead and make that purchase. Yeah. I'll go for a fuel scoop. Have an E1. Excuse me. No, I'm not doing any of that. Okay. Let's just go ahead and launch for our third expedition into the stars. And away we go. Well, this will be our first expedition with our new Diamondback Explorer. So, should be pretty cool. Okay.
Ship released. Engines engaged. Landing gear retracted.
Excuse me. Let us depart. Let's see.
Frameshift drive charged.
Excuse me. I'm not sure if I've been to this system. Oh, we're still mass locked? Thought we were not mass locked.
Frameshift drive charging.
Excuse me. Be interesting to go in the trailing direction. Oh, we already explored this, I think. Yeah.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging.
It should be interesting going in the trailing direction this time. most of the times we went in the rimward direction or the spinward direction, so to go in the trailing direction should be interesting. And we're gonna stay on pretty much the plane. We're not gonna go downwards like we did last time. Okay, these areas have been explored already.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging.
Next system has also been explored, Federation Democracy. Lekhio.
4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
I need to get a better chair. Something that's more comfortable. It's basically a dining room chair I'm sitting on with some padding, but the padding is not helping at all. My tush is really hurting, so I'm thinking of getting another chair.
Fuel scooping complete.
Okay, next system is unknown, so we have to discover that one. So that's first unknown system.
Frameshift drive charging.
Excuse me.
4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
Yeah, but I need to get a more comfy chair. I have to constantly readjust. Cool. I really like exploring compared to combat, you know, new astronomical objects and trading. If I were to rank all of the abilities, at least known roles within the game so far, ranking, I would say exploration is my number one favorite, followed by trading and combat. I haven't tried mining or smuggling, so I can't rate those. Oops, that's, I forgot to, oh, there was nothing here. Yeah. Let's go ahead and head to the next system. But I really like exploring. It's a lot of fun.
Fuel scoop disengaged.
Was it on the other side of the star there? Come on. Oh, you know what? We're still targeting the star. Duh. Newbie move. There we go.
Frameshift drive charging.
Excuse me. Jetican, this is our next system. Whoa, what the heck? Oh, this one's already been this already been settled, this planet. Let's take a look at it. Whoa! I found a whole bunch of asteroids, but looks like there's a whole bunch of stuff in between with a station in between here. It looks pretty distant though, so looks like we're still on the fringes of civilization, so.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Next system is Sother. This system has already been explored already. This one looks like it's pretty much explored as well. Look at the galaxy map. I guess we're still, looks like we'll be hitting quite a few civilized space before we hit the fringes of civilization here. Probably not until we get to here, about halfway through. A little under halfway through.
Frameshift drive charging.
Maybe I should have plotted that route a little bit better. Oh well. Next system is unknown though. Yeah, that one's already been discovered.
Fuel scooping.
Go to Newt. Is that Newt? Nuit.
Disengaged. Frameshift drive charging.
Excuse me. Objects here. Friends of Nuiti. K-class star.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete.
This one looks like it's been settled, or at least has a station on it, so. But it's pretty distant, so let's just keep going.
Frameshift drive charging.
Yes, sir. Oh. Hey, we escaped it. Cool. This one looks like it has already been discovered as well. So. Oops, there it is.
Frameshift drive charging.
Hyades sector AB-M BB-2. These classifications and acronyms and codes or whatever. Categorizations. These names. Objects here. Red dwarf.
Fuel scooping.
Okay.
Fuel scooping complete.
Ooh. Nice set of planets there, most of them probably metal. No, these are probably icy. We'll just check out the first three. Well, we'll check out the first one and then.
Fuel scoop disengaged.
Check out this first one. If it's icy, then all of them are probably icy. Yeah, rocky ice planet. All of them are gonna be like that, so we're just gonna go ahead and skip those. Keep going.
Frameshift drive charging.
Excuse me.
Two.
Red dwarf.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete.
Oh. Did we even discover anything? Nothing.
Frameshift drive charging.
Oh, starting to smoke in here.
Ready to engage. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
Eight objects here. Red dwarf.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete.
So take a look at the this is a red dwarf, so yeah, those are all icy. Let's go to the next one. Fourteen more jumps.
Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging.
Right. So far, I haven't found anything interesting worth discovering.
4, 3, 2,
kind of a bummer. Lots of red dwarves. Nothing here.
Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging.
HR 2514.
Engage.
That's a different star. Nothing though. Blue, white. Let's get some distance here. Fuel scooping complete. Whoa, there's a strong signal source way out here.
Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging.
I want to look at the galactic map, see where we're at. I think we're about 12 jumps away from our destination. Let's take a look. Okay. Almost out of the influence of civilization there. So, that's good. Okay. Nope, still gotta finish scanning that. This is a red giant. I thought it was a red dwarf. I should have figured that out since our distance to this star is pretty far. Busy today, just moving through these systems on the fringe of civilization.
4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
Another red giant. Oh, red dwarf. Okay.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging.
Oh, that's a few things.
Fuel
Red Dwarf.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete.
All icy. Yeah, all icy. Not worth looking at.
Fuel scoop disengaged.
Oh. I think this might be our first system where it's more than 10 light years on the jump.
Frameshift drive charging.
Did find one, or was that the this star here? Yellow, orange. I did find another star. Let's see if we can scan it from here. Oh, it's 100,000 light seconds out. That's pretty distant, so. I don't think it'll pick it up from here.
Fuel scoop disengaged.
Yeah, it's not picking it up. Let's just keep going. Unidentified signal source.
Frameshift drive charging.
Still on the fringes of civilization. New. Okay.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete.
Okay.
Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging. Ready to engage. Three, two, one, engage.
This one's a little bright here. It's got some bright spots going on here. Wharf.
Fuel scooping.
What did it find?
Fuel scooping complete.
I'm thinking that's icy. Let's just take a peek. It's not too far away. No, that's icy. Forget it. It's almost 1,000 light seconds out. Let's go ahead and hit Jamanu.
Fuel scoop disengaged. Cannot comply. Frameshift drive charging.
Okay. What do we have here? Oh, we're still in civilized space. This one has already been explored and cataloged. Okay, let's hit the next one.
Frameshift drive charging.
I think this might have been the last one in known civilized space based on that power play. We'll have to check on the galactic map again. Oh, we got a planet. Looks like yellow, orange.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete.
Let's take a look at the kind of planet we have. Ooh. It's a little different. Probably high metal, but take a peek at it. And I want to look at the galactic map. I think we've hit outside of inhabited space. So we're almost to our first waypoint of Ulche. So cool. Okay, let's go ahead and take a look at that planet there.
Fuel scoop disengaged.
Excuse me. What do we have? Yep, high metal. Nothing new. It's got a atmosphere, so, but not a candidate. Okay. A candidate for terraforming, that is. Oops, did we miss? There it is.
Frameshift drive charging. Okay. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
I think we'll be able to hit our first waypoint by the end of this episode. Looking at the time, should be good. Unless we find systems that have lots of objects in them. Is that a ship? There's a ship out here. An eagle. Huh. Oh, we're still on the fringes of civilization? There's like a starport here. Yeah, several starports. That's interesting, but we should be explore these worlds over here. Huh. That's weird. Oops. Wait a minute, where's the... There.
Fuel scoop disengaged.
Directly behind us. Got a couple players out here. We're gonna have to go when we plan our next route. We're gonna have to either go coreward a little bit or rimward just a little bit, but stay within the galactic arm. Just to make it interesting, instead of going continually going straight out in an outward direction. Once we reach Ulche, we'll determine which direction to go in. Okay, high metal content. There's the moon while we're at it. Satellite. Where's RB? Oh, right there. Even though these are inhabited, but they're unexplored for me, so if any of these are terraformed, it's still a nice payout. Excuse me. I think this one has a satellite also. Oh, it's icy. Darn. You know what? If this is icy, I'm not gonna bother exploring the rest. Oh, this must have been on the other side of the system. What kind of star was this? Class M. Oh. So is that a red dwarf? Yeah. This is gonna be high metal. Thousand. Light seconds. Oh, there's the star. Yeah, it's on the other side of this system. Excuse me. Start pulling back on the throttle, 3/4. Pull back some more, about halfway. Bring it down to 1/4. That one, and I think we'll leave after this. Just want to check that one out, and just typical high metal. Okay. I didn't think there'd be any outposts this far out.
Frameship drive charging.
Ooh, this is a neat looking star. Had little blotches. Nothing in here though. here. Just pick up some fuel first.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete.
Okay. Get some distance between us so the heat doesn't
fuel scoop
can keep
disengaged.
Going. Okay.
Frameshift drive charging.
Wow, not a single water world as of yet, or Earth-like. Or even any candidates for terraforming. Oh, look at that star. It's awfully close. I'll get a screenshot of that. Oops, wrong way. Why does that guy keep going back? Come back here. There we go. No, you're still. Whoa. There we go. A little too far out. Still trying to play around with learning how to use the camera. Go down. Just want to get a screenshot of that. Okay. Guys are awfully close. Red dwarf. Okay.
Frameshift drive charging. Ready to engage. 3, 2, 1, engage.
Nope, we're hitting our 1 hour mark. We haven't reached Ulche yet, so I was hoping to get there. If we go a little over an hour, I think it'll be okay. Oops. Did I not scan that? Okay, here we go. We got Ulche. So right around the 1 hour mark, which is good. So a little over 150 light years.
Disengaged. Frameshift drive charging.
And we were using economical route instead of the fastest route. Is that an unidentified signal source? Wow, this sky is bright. Three objects, and looks like we got something coming by us. Cobra. Lawless. Huh. Interesting. Ulche Noblement. Hello. Capsula. Oh, we still got civilization out here on our first outing out here. That's interesting. Bring up the galactic map. I didn't think we'd see civilization at least 150 light years from our destination there, of Apodikavi. Well, I guess it's close to this space here, so. Yeah, it's a lot closer to that space. That's probably why. Okay, what we have to do before we end this episode is figure if we want to continue trailwards, corewards, or rimward. I'm electing to go trailing rimwards, pretty much out in this direction, and then probably scoot along the arm on that direction. So I think our next 150 light years should go right around here in that area. So let's see what we can do here. Let's go out that way. That's 88. Oh wait. Okay. Oh, got interdicted. Did we get interdicted by Capola? Thanks a lot, buddy. I don't want to take you out. Dang, man. Did you leave me in peace? Oh, jeez. Now we gotta do this again. It's 97. That's a good one. me write this one down. Reg OA. Reg OA. What's again? God damn it. Some mostly harmless dude. All right, you're pissing me off.
Under attack.
Are you serious? Come on. Come on, I don't want to be doing this forever. What a way to end an episode. Where are you? I can't see you in the sun.
Target shields offline.
Yeah. Come on. Wasting my ammo, man. I might have to get dock at this port to rearm. Shields are coming back online.
Target shield is online. Target shield.
Damn. Yeah, you run, you mother fricker. Jeez, Louise, man, wasted all that ammo. Dang it. Well, I still have my course plotted. You know what? I'm gonna jump to this next system. I think that might be safer over there. Before doing anything here.
Frameshift drive charging.
Man, that was a freaking waste of time.
Four, three, two, one, engage.
Should have just jumped the system the first time. I had to deal with that annoying little brat. Oops. Okay. Before we do anything, I was writing down the name of that system. I want to do that before. SJ, is that an I or a 1? D9-23. I'm hoping I can find that let me see if I can find it on Reg O S J dash ID9-23. See, it won't find it. Unless that's a 1. I don't think it's a 1. Yeah, we'll find the 1. I don't think it's an L. See, I'm not gonna find it on my search. I might as well find a different system here. It won't find it on the search. Rego. Yeah, Rego SJ-I D9-23. Why won't it find it? All of these stars are named that. See if we can find this one. OZ-OC19-26. Now see, it won't find it. Dang it. Gotta be kidding me. They're all named that. How the hell am I supposed to find it the next time I log in? Gosh darn it. I can't even find the frickin' star. This is not going to work. Let's try that one. Rego EK-CB40-6. Let's see if it finds it. See, it doesn't find it. What the heck, man? How am I supposed to save the name if I can't even? They're all of the same name, essentially, but it won't find it. See, it won't find it. How the hell am I supposed to save this if I can't find it next time I log in? This is like a piece of crap. Well, or just have to choose it and choose it. Hopefully you get the same one. It's not a very good search engine, that's for sure. We'll just have to plot our course there, but I get nothing but rocks. Let's see here. What we're gonna do is just fuel up.
Fuel scooping.
And we'll end this episode here. Until so we can continue our next leg of the journey. What we'll just have to choose another route at the beginning of next episode. We'll choose it in the same direction, but choose a random star. We can't since the search engine just can't seem to recognize anything. So, but until next episode, thanks for watching, and we'll see you guys next time.
Thank you.